source that create life, to see a sunset or see a sunrise, and see my sun born with these same eyes.
Right. My people, when I say my people, I mean my people. Yeah, the light skin means what? Showing. Definitely showing. Guys, ignore my looks today. I am absolutely ill. Like, I'm falling ill a little bit. So, if I don't sound excited or happy, or I don't sound myself, please ignore me, okay? Ignore it. It's just a little bit illness. It's just me going through my own stage of illness. But yeah, today we're doing Whizkid. Whizkid from featuring Damian Marley. Can you imagine the way I'm just stuttering for no reason? Yeah, for featuring
source that create life, to see a sunset or see a sunrise, and see my sun born with these same eyes.
Right. My people, when I say my people, I mean my people. Yeah, the light skin means what? Showing. Definitely showing. Guys, ignore my looks today. I am absolutely ill. Like, I'm falling ill a little bit. So, if I don't sound excited or happy, or I don't sound myself, please ignore me, okay? Ignore it. It's just a little bit illness. It's just me going through my own stage of illness. But yeah, today we're doing Whizkid. Whizkid from featuring Damian Marley. Can you imagine the way I'm just stuttering for no reason? Yeah, for featuring Damian Marley, who is the son of Bob Marley, to filling a big shoe. When I say big shoe, filling in a big shoe of recording one of the best songs. When I say legendary best songs of Bob Marley, I'm talking about One Love. Whizkid recording One Love for the One Love song for the One Love movie. We're gonna check it out and we're gonna see what he's done, and hopefully it's amazing. Hopefully it's not a different taste of what we've tasted, you know, because I've been reading reviews like everybody's saying Whizkid is bringing back memories, and I'm like, huh, are you kidding me? But anyways, without further ado, this is Whizkid with One Love. I've actually seen Whizkid in this bag before with one of his songs where he used a live band. So seeing him in this place again is amazing.
Say, let's get together and feel alright. Let them all pass up, yeah. Dirty remix. There is one question I'd really love to ask. Is there a place for the hopeless sinner who has all come unkind?
Not gonna lie, yeah. I love old school music, so for Whizkid to do this and still be original and still be authentic on this, it's amazing.
Let's get together and feel.
this fellow Valentine's Day. This is the song supposed to be playing on Valentine's Day. I actually want to see this movie now.
Let's get together to fight the Soliamagidi. So when the man comes, there will be no do. I pity on those whose chances grow thinner. There is no mighty place from the Father of creation.
Can really feel them shoes properly, fam.
One love, one love. Give thanks and praise to the Lord, and I will feel alright. Let's get together and feel alright. Give thanks and praise to the Lord, and I will feel alright. Let's get together.
Wait, let me drop this. This is amazing. I'm not gonna lie. I'm not, because I am not a Whizkid fan, just like that. How can somebody, this is why I said Whizkid is a true musician. A true musician can fit in any puzzle you want them to fit in. And that's what Whizkid has done. Without further ado, guys, go like, comment, subscribe. I'll put the link to the song down below. You can go listen to it. Right now, this music alone wants to make me watch the whole movie. And hopefully, we'll do a vlog of going to see the movie, and hopefully it should be amazing. And without further ado, like, comment, subscribe to my YouTube channel. Tell a friend about it. But guys, I want your comments down below if we should be doing Untold podcast as well on audio, not just video, but also audio. So just tell me down in the comment section what you think, and I'll give you a thought, and my team and I would come up with something better than audio. We'll make audio and we'll make videos and we'll put it together for you guys. But what do I know? What do you know? What do we know? The light skin is what? Show it.